Hello guys, my name is Michelle and today I'm going to show you how to scrape Google Maps, including places, addresses, websites, contact information, ratings, opening hours, and much more. To do this, we're going to be using our super fast Google Maps extractor. This scraping tool can extract thousands of places from Google Maps in minutes. Let's put it to the test. To start, simply find the Google Maps extractor on the Appify store and click Try for Free. You will be taken to the sign-up page, where you will be prompted to create an Appify account. Don't worry! It's quick, free, and no credit card is required. Now, you will land on Google Maps Data Scraper input page. You can set up the scraper via our Intuit UI or JSON. We're going to go with a regular input. There are several ways to scrape Google Maps using this tool. The easiest option is by search terms and location. To do this, fill out whatever it is you want to scrape from Google Maps. Let's go with the restaurants. Next, choose where you want to scrape them. If you want to be sure of the area that the crawler will go through, open the link in the tooltip and check your desired location. We're going to go with New York, USA. For our test run, we'll limit the amount of results to a mere 1,000. There should be 1,000 restaurants in New York, right? In case your location is less known than New York City, you can refine your search area using other geolocation parameters, such as country, city, state, US county, and postal code. And if that doesn't work for you, you can draw your own area to scrape by using custom search area parameters. Here, by providing geographic coordinates, you can create an outline, such as a circle or a polygon, around your desired area and scrape all the places it contains. If you want to learn more about how to build custom geolocation areas, watch our video on defining custom search area. Besides setting the location, you can also specify other search term settings, filter your results based on the number of stars, and even ignore closed restaurants. Before running the scraper, we recommend saving your setup and creating a task. This will come in handy for scheduling your Google Maps data scraper, integrating it with other tools, and managing multiple configurations. Now we're good to go. With our input finally ready, click Start to kick off the scraper. You can see the results run in the log tab or watch your results pop up in Overview. Just like that, we've got 1,000 scraped restaurants in a few minutes. Here, you can select your preferred export format such as JSON, CSV or HTML table, or select which fields to include or exclude. Then just hit download to get your dataset file. As a bonus, you can see your scrape data visualized on a map. You can find it in Key Value Store after the run. This was just the easiest way to use Google Maps Extractor, but you can also scrape Google Maps by a category instead of the search term. You can choose from over 2,500 official Google Maps place categories from the drop-down list. You can use categories on their own or combine categories with search terms as a filter. You can also scrape Google Maps by using a URL directly from the Google Maps website. For this method, simply go to Google Maps website, copy URLs directly, and paste them here. As many as you want. Remember that every part of the map has its unique URL. Even if you move by an inch, the link changes, meaning you can set your area in Google Maps and copy parts of it directly to the scraper's input. Just beware that the URL method will limit you to a maximum of 300 places per search URL, a limitation set by the Google Maps website. And since we're sourcing the URLs directly from the website, the limitation will apply. To avoid it, simply choose any other input option in the scraper, search term, custom search area, or categories. You can cover truly large areas on the map using a deeper city scrape parameter. This feature was created to focus on populated areas like cities and skip the parts with no Google Places pins like deserts, mountains, lakes, etc. Very handy for scraping entire states or even countries. The areas will be divided and zoomed in enough, ensuring you don't miss a single pin on Google Maps. Just enable it while you set up your location and search query, and you're good to go. With Google Maps Data Extractor, you can easily scrape not only restaurants in general, but also restaurant chains such as Burger King or Pizza Hut. All you have to do is make sure you set this parameter together with search terms, location, and number of results. After the scrape, you should get all franchise restaurants in one dataset. The scraper will filter out anything that isn't an exact match. If you want to further automate your workflow, you can schedule the Google Maps extractor to run at regular intervals. Simply go to your tasks, select the actor, and hit schedule. You can set up the frequency of the runs. You can even connect your scraper to other cloud services, such as Google Drive, Zapier, or any other Appify actor. Speaking of other Appify actors, there are a few other Google Maps scrapers you can use to target more specific Google Maps data. For instance, Google Maps Business Scraper allows you to input up to 6,000 direct place URLs or place IDs and extract contact information on each one of them in a matter of minutes. Or you can use the Google Maps Scraper, our most comprehensive actor in this category. It's lower, but it can get you basically everything you see on Google Maps, including reviews, images, web results, and question data. Google Maps Scraper is also directly integrated with our sentiment analysis tool, AI Review Analyzer, or email extractor for Google Maps Places. Do you want to know how much it'll cost you? This Google Maps Scraper API has a pay-per-result pricing model, where an amount is deducted from your Appify balance based on the number of results. But don't forget that Appify gives you $5 in credits every month, so you can scrape at least 400 results at zero cost. That's all for now. We'd love to hear your feedback on this Google Maps crawler. Remember, if you encounter any complications, please don't hesitate to report them to us through the issues. If you like this video, please leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the bell to stay notified about future content. So long, and thanks for all the likes.